We have a bombshell tonight regarding controversial property developer Selim Mahaja. 9 years caught up with Mahaja at Sydney Court today, and tonight we'll reveal startling information about his business dealings. That breaking story on 9 years.
Plus, it numbs the throat. Plus, helps kill bacteria with two antibacterial agents. Double action in one lozenge. Forget your sore throat pain with Strepsils.
Comebacks. Aussies can't get enough of them. My double denim bungee smugglers.
Stephen Bradbury.
And here's another comeback. The return of these classic Smith players. Smith, you know you love them.
Now at Target, get 40% off selected cosmetics brands. That's 40% off Revlon, Maybelline, L'Oreal, Max Factor and more. Don't miss out this Mother's Day at Target. Offer ends May 14th. Terms and conditions apply. See in store.
Sometimes, faster is better.
Onto the pitch on full time. Tottenham will play at Wembley next season while their new stadium is built. Liverpool returned to third place with a 4-0 thumping of West Ham. Daniel Ricciardo finished third at the Spanish Grand Prix this morning behind Lewis Hamilton and Sebastian Vettel. Hamilton started from pole but immediately lost his advantage to the German. The Brit won it back 7 laps later and went on to claim his 55th career win. Ricciardo secured his first podium finish this year.
It's nice to be up on the podium. You know?